And the results are in. The new president of the United States of America is...
I don't want to live on this planet anymore.